Greetings, free people, zombies, slaves, whatsoever. This is Zagreb, Croatia, Europe. I already did record that ugly black motherfucker cloud coming from the left, and he'll 100% shut sun down for me in less than 5 minutes. Every time it's like that. That so-called cloud belong nowhere. Down there it's visible. Other lines, other town, blue. Far away it's normal sky. Those here are different formations. Look like rip on the sky, but that one here I think is made one human made or alien made just to cloak the sun and somebody. Now it's me try to record it because I don't believe in coincidence. It's impossible. 10 of 10 that from somewhere cloud like that just appear and block the sun. Wait and see. Now it's minute 45 since I start to record that. I'm always because today it's gonna be full with. But I have a feeling I know it. Same as that. Maybe it's perfectly normal. Maybe I am complete lunatic. Maybe. If I am, I'm happy with it. I can live with that. But what if I'm not? And I'm afraid that this time again I know what I'm talking about. So that black ugly cloud, let's say it's cloud, I hope it's not black goo or whatever. Now he stopped. This is interesting, this is new one. Usual, they cover up the sun. And now they pass it, my bad. But this is telling me the worst thing is that they are so that they are in last phase of whatever they're doing and they don't give a fuck and recording it with anybody else or whatever. I know it's if I had now 4-5 cameras, it wouldn't be enough. I don't know where should I put it. So up here is that bright object we know as sun. I don't